hike to Red Cabin. You could smell the pine trees in the air. It was just the perfect day for taking a walk. There's so many trails in the area. And it was just the right temperature as well. Joel was our guide. He knows these trails like the back of his hand. It was about 5K to where we were walking. And every step you were looking for something special. When we got there, we had the whole cabin to ourselves. We were excited. We brought our own snacks and looked forward to the fire that was coming. Steve gathered some wood, and Joel was in charge of getting the fire going. It was a great day at the Red Cabin.